Hello everyone, welcome to episode 5 of Portal Knights. In the last episode, we built the Dread Wand, which was pretty awesome. And it's, let's use it here, it lights up the area, which is really cool. Yeah, it does a decent amount of damage. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna need to build a yellow portal for this map. So we're gonna have to kill as much enemies as we can find. Fantastic. What is that? Oh, that's the moon. That's cool. I did not know he does that much damage. Okay, let's go around this way. See what kind of damage we can do here. Well, this is pretty easy. Does a lot of damage. Let's get a healing potion here. Healing totem. What else? I think that's it. Let's get some space in here, heal up. Mummy. That was unexpected in this map. Oh, he's guarding a treasure. Let's see. Yeah, just money. And ancient teeth. I've heard about you. You bested the ancient worm, didn't you? Saurian mage shattered my armored copper bow. You help me make another? Okay. So, let's see. I think we need a leveled up workbench to make that, or an extra, I guess a leveled up anvil. Making that? Let's see. So, yeah, we need iron stuff. Yeah. We need iron stuff, so we can't do that right now. So we just need one more yellow shard to make a portal. So let's kill this guy, and this should give us the rest we need. now we have enough. Let's go ahead and make yellow portal stone. Perfect. Now we have enough. Okay. So let's see. There's the portal right over here. Let's kill this guy and then we can level up, actually. Hey! Is he gone? Yes! Okay. Alright. Next portal. Angler's Wharf. Hopefully in Angler's Wharf we can get some iron. So we can level up our weapons and everything. Because we'll need some iron so we can level up all that stuff. What is this stuff? Is that the electric stuff? I think this is electric stuff. Electro quartz, okay. Let's see what kind of stuff is down here. This is like a super heavy jungled area. It's really nice actually. Okay, let's see the enemies that are down here. Worms. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Not expect to have that many enemies in this one little corner. Let's go ahead and level up our intelligence. And we can't do that stuff yet, so this is good for now. Alright. So let's try this. See how much damage we can do now. Okay, that's pretty good. See if we can find some iron. It looks as though there's only the electro quartz. Mage. Here we go. Bon bankiman sarupnate. Eldi, morikata mai. There we go. So that's for our. Oh wait, what? Wait. Oh, did he just take our dreadfire wand? Oh no. No, we just gave away our wand. Oh no. Zitsotektiman patzola chuluson. Okay. Let's. Oh no. Okay, let's go back to someplace safe. Let's go back over here to Garnet Peaks. And we'll see what we can make right now. That really sucks. We did all that hard work to make the Dreadfire wand, and then I just give it away to the first mage I see. not cool. Okay. Oh no. Okay, those guys are really strong. Okay. So let's get our workbench out. Everything out and see what we can do. See what we can do right now. Okay, Dreadfire Wand. Oh yeah, we still need a lot of stuff. Huh. Well, let's think about upgrading the altar. We just need some iron. Okay. Going to go and find iron so we can upgrade everything. So need copper bars, okay. Do we have any copper in our backpack? Yes, okay. So let's bring this thing out once and for all. And let's make some copper. Hopefully that'll be enough for a mining drill. Yes, perfect, okay. So we can use this and go hunt for some iron. Drill it really fast. I just hope that we have a map unlocked ready. Oh wow, this does multiple at one time, that's cool. This is really neat. So we already have enough verdant crystals, or verdant emeralds. Now we'll go to a area. Wow, that is a lot of birds in one area. Okay, so let's go to an area that might have it. I think the furthest area we have is just 2-6. So I guess we'll just try to beat the enemies here and collect enough yellow shards to go on to the next map. And we'll also try to collect as much minerals as we can. There we go. Okay. What is this stuff? Okay. Maybe let's check down where this mage was.
Yeah.
guys aren't too difficult. Wow, there's a lot of these guys. Okay. So let's hope that that's all the mummies, because... Oh my god. Never mind. I spoke way too soon. Because I don't have much healing. Except for those healing totems. What's down here? Oh, another door. Oh, a portal. Cool. Alright. So we really don't need to go down there just yet. Unless... there's a door. Shit. And there's not a door, so let's go back up. Oh yeah, we don't have enough for this portal. Okay, so let's just go up. And there was, yeah, this door. With another mummy. Experience, that's pretty good. Okay. Let's move on forward. Oh, there's nothing over here. Maybe there's something behind this wall? Back down. Whoa! That's a lot of people. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna have to throw down the totem. If I have any. Yeah, right there. Okay, that was... I was not expecting that much damage. Okay, well at least we're back up to where we are now. This is good, I guess. try to collect as much shards as we can right now. Without dying. At least we got a lot of experience from that. It's like 1,000 experience. That's really good. Maybe we should go and defeat more golems. Well, there's no iron I can see that's on any iron on this map. I don't see any. That really sucks. Well, there's a treasure chest in there. And there's a golem right there. Let's kill this turtle. Die, turtle. This one too. Just to make things a lot more easier when we're killing that. That golem. Leveled up again. Level 10 now, wow. Alright, let's get some intelligence, some talents. Let's see, level 10. Level 10 talents. So we have increases the bonus damage by 25% when your damage type matches the enemy's weakness. Okay, or transcendence. When you fall low on mana, you replenish 20% of your maximum mana immediately. It may only occur every 90 seconds. For now, we'll use Master of Elements, because we don't really use our mana too much right now. I think, actually, we have enough for the portal. So let's go check out the portal. This is a lot of enemies. Let's try try to beat all of them so we get maximum XP before we leave this place. Oh, I'm doing so much damage to him because he's a earth type and I'm using fire. And he's doing damage to me because I'm not dodging. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So let's go and go to this portal. I'm just gonna say screw it to these guys. Yes! Okay. We got away. We are good. Okay. Yellow portal stone. There we go, here we go. Alright, let's see what this world awaits us. Morello Marshes. Hopefully this place has iron. We really need iron. Yet. Let's take a look around. Yes! Yes! We have iron! Yes! Iron at last! Let's get all this iron. Yes! Okay. This is good. Collect a little bit more iron, and then what is this guy doing? Oh, cool. He just wanted my teeth. That's kind of weird. Okay. Here we go. Let's collect this stuff. Iron. Okay. So now let's pull out the smithing tool, furnace, all of this. And let's go. Let's upgrade that. And let's get some iron bars. Yes. One. You can only make three. See what we can make with one iron bar. And we need four to level up. What about this? We need two. Damn. Okay. Let's go and find some more and then come back here. Where is our... There we go. Drill. Okay, all our work has finally paid off. now we just need to find a little bit more. Let's just go right through here. See what we can find. Actually think we'd find a whole bunch if we were just doing that. But lo and behold. Alright, now let's go down here. Awesome. That here for now. Let's go straight up. And yes. Let's see what's right up above. Oh, and there's the air. Okay, so we're right here. So I think we have enough iron now. No! Go away! You're not supposed to be here. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode here, so I'll see you in the next episode. We finally have a lot of iron, so then we can now upgrade our items for the next episode, so I will see you then. Thank you for watching.